Now we're going to make espresso cup. This is the espresso coffee, and I'm going to put it in the strainer. And when I put it in the strainer, I have to pack it down so that it's able to make the coffee into the strainer. Now I'm packing all the coffee down. Well, it isn't coffee yet, it's just the coffee grains. Coffee beans, actually. Now we made the espresso coffee, and you could drink it like that, but we're going to make a cappuccino, which we are frothing up right now, and then we'll put it on top. Here's our espresso coffee. Now here will be our cappuccino. We're adding sugar to the cappuccino.